Actions help you to define user flows. To add an action, select the element on the canvas and tag it. Then head over to the Actions tab and choose an action. Then adjust the appropriate settings. Click Done. Preview to view the user flow that you have created. To change an action, go back to the Actions tab. Then click the pencil icon to edit your action. Select a new action and adjust settings accordingly.